We turn now to the recovery effort after Hurricane Beryl. Tonight, more than a million people in the Houston area are heading into a fourth straight day with no lights or AC. New video shows the extent of the damage to power lines in places like Galveston. Line crews are working around the clock to get power restored. Now, CenterPoint Energy just rolled out a new map to check the progress of restoration after customers were using a Whataburger fast food app to track outages near them.